Welcome back to Warcraft Orcs and Humans. Last time I finished that mission, so I'm going to attempt to take Stormwind again. Oof, something feels odd today. Oh wait. It's up here. Got through, didn't he? Just because we know what's coming.
Your command, master.
There you go. Okay, can I call that an act of pure stupidity?
Your command, master.
That's fine, I'll accept dying together. Should be expecting one of them to arrive up here within a minute. guess. Oh, that's not where I expected. Doomed. I know when I have no chance of winning. Yeah. Summon yet. I still haven't really figured out the use of that unit, but
Dog, no command, master.
Already have one of them. I have all of them. Yes, what we need is more demons defending the place.
Your command, master.
Oh, come on. Really? Chopping wood. What we are going to need is a lot of demons.
Oh, God.
Can you summon yet? Nope. Okay. Okay, that's fine.
Your command, master. Your command, master.
Yes, hello, defensive people. That short attack killed off all of my peons?
Your command, master.
I guess it's because they rained fire on it, isn't it?
Your command, master.
My last peon and my last ability to actually defend anything, so. Doomed. Oh, they despawn when their MP runs out.
You pitiful.
It'll work eventually.
Silas. Luke.
That'd be my catapult dying, won't it? So I have to look away. This way. I'm out of lumber. Okay.
Work complete. Your command, master.
We need 500 for that, don't we?
Your command, master.
Okay, let's not. We know their defenses are out in this direction, so... We know we can do some significant damage. Okay, he's just gonna go do some exploring, is he? Returned to base far later than I ever should have.
Oh. your command, your command, master. Bartlett! Bartlett! Lothar!
Can you move there? Glad I just produced enough one of them. It's a pretty good game. If you could just control the units, you know, more than like one at a time. So what am I doing? Guess they can just go be a nuisance over there a little bit. They never stood a chance. To be fair, I was surprised at just how bad the interface is with this. Limiting you to 4 units really does slow it down. To be fair, units that are overpowered as that are completely unfair. At least they've got the right thing to attack. Okay, so that's a priest trying to sneak up the back route. Annoyed them doing this to me of water elemental, well, just general elementals, so. Okay, nothing major incoming. I don't think this will be the end of the level, though. Me another farm. Okay, give me some more roads. Another farm. So I think I'll finally have a kennel. Oh, you. Okay. I mean, yeah, it's childish, but chasing tactics, they work. Who's trying to rebuild that? Okay, you take yours back. Okay, you go exploring in this direction. The other one lasts long. Let's see what else they've got out here. Then pull all their forces to us. Then we slay them in an entertaining manner. Defenses. So at least you take that one down. Wait for the counterattack to happen. No, the elemental. Let's wait for them to finish respawning. Around to demons. Cause absolute chaos in town for the duration. Okay, you attack that one. Just head up, attack that. I mean, at this point, I've won, but... I do regardless want to see what they had here. Okay, may have overstretched my forces a little bit with that one. I just want to know what's over here. It's probably just their forestry area, isn't it? It certainly isn't revenge or anything. I think at this point even they've accepted that they've lost. I win! Okay, and one guy at the end. Right, if I'd just seen the place blow up like that, I would not have walked into the demon. Okay. See what happens.
If only these worthless humans could fight as well as they die.
Wow, they made a lot of troops. I think that actually counts the demons as well, doesn't it?
With the decimation of the human forces, the sacking of their castle was a simple matter. They offered little resistance once you ran their weak leader through with your warblade and toppled his body into the moat. The ticking of Stormwind has kept your warriors in good spirits, and the offerings of gold and jewels that they bring to you are ample tribute to your leadership. Wine flows like blood, and the smell of freshly cooked meat fills you with satisfaction as you begin your victory feast. The countryside is ablaze with bonfires as groups of battle-hardened orcs celebrate the domination of this land with songs of war and victory. You have finally assumed your rightful place as ruler of this realm and as war chief of the Orcish clans. What new conquests will await you in this place? The Shadow Council has begun to bring you information concerning the lands across the Great Sea that are as yet untouched by Orcish rule. The Warlocks also seek your permission to resume their experiments with the portal, their intent being the subjugation of other worlds. With the power you now possess, your choices are limitless, but these are choices for another time.
First, I have to do the human campaign. It's sort of a downer, really. I always played Horde, so... Wow, that music's quiet. That's more listenable. Right. So now that I've finished that, the next up, which will be Wednesday, I'll be starting the human campaign and seeing if I can get those orcs off my But no. Land? So, I hope you've enjoyed Warcraft 1. I will be attempting... Yeah. Okay. I'm just gonna finish there, okay? Bye! Hopefully see you next time. Okay, and that's the end, as it says. Okay. Goodbye for the VOD viewers. Bye.